Hey guys, what's up? I'm back with top 5 Android apps of this month, and these apps will be useful to you in a daily use. Here are the top 5 Android apps which we are going to check out. If you want to check out the earlier video in the series, the link will be available in the description, and check out the button in the top right corner of your screen. Firstly, Lockdown Pro can be useful to protect your apps using a password or a fingerprint. Here I have enabled these apps which I want to be locked so that no one can use them. Before that, just go to security and enable fingerprint. As you see here, the app is locked and you can enter into the app using a password or you can use fingerprint to unlock your app. Snapseed. This app was there for a long time, but its range of editing options is impressive, including 9 tools and 11 filters, all with extra options in their submenus to fine-tune their effects. Snapseed is the best app that we have seen for enhancing photos. This app will give you many options to edit a photo that most of the photo editing apps don't give. The third app on the list will help you to clone any app you want. Firstly, let's check how does it work. The first column is installed apps and the second column is cloned apps, and here you can clone almost any app of your choice. For now, let's clone Pinterest. In this page, you will be able to change its name. You can flip the icon and you can change the icon color. After done, hit the checkbar. Now install the APK. So now, as you can see here, there are two Pinterest apps. So when you have two accounts in an app, instead of logging out and logging in again, you can use this app. Earlybird is app where you get all the latest news for Android in this app. Just making it short and simple, don't go on searching websites for the latest Android news. You'll get all the latest news in this app, and daily you get news stories. Pixels comes with good interface. It has got 20 different categories and there are thousands of wallpapers you can choose from, and daily there are more wallpapers added, so there will be no problem in quality of your home screen. So guys, if you like this video, give us a thumbs up and feel free to leave a comment down below which app did you like or the apps which can make up into this list, and you can freely subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this. And don't forget to follow us on the social medias linked below in the description for more tech news.